everyone, welcome back to my channel With Love Anandita, and today's video is an affordable bag haul video. Who doesn't like shopping? Shopping is very important. Staying in a budget is as important as doing shopping. So today's video is about one of my favorite topics. It is all about bags. So I'll be showing you few bags which I either got from street or I got it from sale. So let's not waste any more time. Let's get started with the video. The first bag that I want to show you guys is this embroidered envelope clutch. This is very affordable and this is available everywhere. Every city, every market has this similar kind of bag. The embroidery is very neatly done and this opens like this. The good part of this bag, it has a zipper when you open it. So your things are actually very secure inside this and it has got a lot of space inside. This has got a zipper compartment also. You can carry this bag with your dresses, with your jeans, with your kurtis. This bag looks like this from the front and it looks like this from the back. I paid rupees 300 for this. Next thing that I want to show you guys is this wallet which I got on my birthday in December. This is from High Design and this has this snake texture all over it. This wallet is very spacious. The next thing that I want to show you guys is this multicolored embroidered tote bag. I am an embroidery lover. I love everything which has embroidery. This bag is perfect to create an Indo-Western look. If you are a college going girl, you can definitely carry your books, your water bottles, your umbrellas in this bag. I paid rupees 400 for this bag and it has got only one compartment inside. Inside this, it has also a zipper compartment where you can keep some cash or your cards or your mobile phone. And this bag is one of my favorite purchases during the month. Next thing which I want to show you guys is this silver color sling bag. This I got from Max and this was on a 40% discount. Before discount, the MRP was 999. After discount, I paid rupees 599 for this and this has this golden color chain with this and this leather thing over here so that it won't hurt your shoulder. Only thing which I don't like about this bag, the slings are not adjustable. This is a medium size sling bag. You cannot keep a lot more things inside, but this is perfect bag for a casual outing or a dinner date. Moving on to the last bag from this video, which is an absolute bargain and obviously my favorite, is this blue color clutch. This is similar to the one which I showed in my previous video. It has also got a golden color sling with this, so you can use it either a sling bag or a clutch. So it serves both the purposes. And I got this clutch from Globus. Coming to the most exciting part of this bag, the bag was originally priced at rupees 1599 and I paid rupees 499 for this bag. Yes, you heard it right. So that was all for today's video guys. I hope you enjoyed watching it. If you like watching my videos, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. It means a lot to me. Until next time, with love, Anandita.